We will show you how to prepare Roselle tea. So this is the calyx that we harvested from the plant. So you need to cut the calyx. So we want to remove the seed pod, which is not part of the process. There. So that's the calyx without the seed pod. The seed pod is the circle thing inside. So you can air dry that one, and when you open it, you'll have the seeds for planting. This one is what you boil for about 5 minutes. There is my fresh Roselle tea. I like it with lemon and raw honey.